from one unit to another. 1 yard equal to 0.914 meters. 1 mile equal to 1.61 kilometers. So if you want to convert, say, 10 inches, you have to multiply 2.54 times 10. If you have 10 yards, you have to multiply by 10, 0.914 meters. 1 mile equal to 1.61 kilometers. Likewise, these are related to the mass. 1 kilogram equal to 1,000 grams. 1 gram equal to 1,000 micromilligrams, this one. And 1 milligram equal to 1,000 micrograms. Micro is the symbol here. Let's come back here. Pico dash is P, 10 to the power negative 12. So there's one here. You got to put 11 zeros here.